The athlete will begin by holding a kettlebell or dumbbell or plate in front of their body, holding both hands. They will have a box or a bench next to them. They will step with their outside leg across their body and step onto the box and then drive up until the leg is completely extended. They will go back down in the same manner that they came up until both feet are on the ground and under control.